veteran Bollywood actress and MP Jaya Bachchan has come down heavily against those trying to defame the image of the entire industry. Without naming anyone, Jaya Bachchan during the monsoon session of Parliament slammed comments made by Kangana Ranaut about the film industry. Without naming Ravi Kishan, Jayaji also said that she was ashamed that a member in Lok Sabha who is from the film industry spoke against it. She also mentioned that people in the entertainment industry are being flogged by social media and people who made their names in the industry have called it a gutter. A while ago, Tapsee Pannu took to her Twitter handle to hail the veteran actress for standing up to people in the entertainment industry. Tapsee wrote, "For we have always stood by initiatives, causes and awareness campaigns. It's time for payback. Hitting the nail on its head and how." Yet again, a woman from the industry spoke up. Hashtag respect. Even Thappar director Anubhav Sinha took to Twitter and wrote, "I send my best regards to Jayaji. See those who don't know, this is how the spine looks."